Resistance Network's comedy block tomorrow at 11. No animals were harmed during the filming of the